I wish I'd studied orchestration.
Ah.
Would have made an enormous difference. I was always in the position when the orchestra was playing something of mine, I would have to run from the back of the theater down to the pit and say, there, there, it's the flute, it's the flute. But then I'd have, and it was a wrong note, obviously, my ear was perfectly good, but I would have no idea of how to fix it.
Right.
It was the most important thing I never did.